The U.S. Labor Department says a McDonald's restaurant in Louisville, Kentucky employed two 10-year-old children who sometimes worked until 2 a.m. and they didn't get paid. It's part of a widespread investigation into child labor law violations in the Southeast. The agency also found the owners of more than 60 McDonald's in several states employed about 300 children to work more than the legally permitted hours. McDonald's called the report deeply troubling. The company says it's committed to ensuring franchises comply with all labor laws.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Get more great ABC7 content by clicking the subscribe button for our YouTube channel. And download the ABC7 Los Angeles streaming app on Fire TV, Android TV, Apple TV, and Roku to watch on your TV.